Hello friends, and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Tramp of Spoken English, the English for everyone, either you know English or don't know English. Well, I'm Biswajit, and today, in this video, I'm gonna share with you vocabularies about study room, or study room vocabularies. Okay, let's dive into the topic.
Study room, textbook, notebook, pen, fountain pen, pencil, colored pencil, pencil case or pencil box, backpack or school bag, geometry box, pencil compass, divider, eraser, pencil sharpener, triangle ruler, ruler, protractor, compass, marker, pen refill, magnifier, whiteboard, whiteboard marker, calculator, globe, roller map, scissor, stapler, hole punch, paper clip, stick pin, reading table, reading lamp, chair, cover, spine, page, rubber band, zipper, bookshelf, dictionary, newspaper, projector, alarm clock, desktop computer, CPU, monitor, mouse, keyboard, laptop, adapter, tablet or tab, smartphone, ebook reader, charger, printer, pen drive or USB flash drive, microscope.
I hope this video will be helpful for you. If you like this video, please press the like button, share with your friends, make comments below. To get latest video from me, never forget to subscribe my channel. If you find that this video is not helpful for you, please press the dislike button. Thank you, friends, and have a great day. See you in the next video.